Yo, what's going on? It's your boy TravyTrav and I'm back with another video of Final Fantasy VII Remake. Last time we destroyed the mechanical crab. I think that's what it's called. If it's not, do not slay me in the comments. But we did defeat it. Today we'll be continuing on with our mako reactor mission. So, at the end of the video, if you like it, smash that thumbs up, ring the bell to subscribe, and also leave a comment in the comment section. Alright, let's get it. Gotta cram through here. Look at that destruction. Our destruction, man. We took it out.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold.
Cloud, he's such a deadpan answer type of guy. Mako Reactor 5. Is this speech time? Another
just
speech?
So you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
I was waiting for a Barrett speech, man. Super inspirational. Hey, Plan E. When a character gains a new level and their max SP increases, their weapons also level up. When a weapon's level increases, a new core will appear, providing more skills to unlock. Okay. Well, that we've already found out.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After Plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
While you guys go over there, I'm gonna catch this machine. Smelling salts. Not sure if we'll need that. Wait. That means somebody might be getting put to sleep. So let's buy 3 of these. Ooh. So this will raise defense but lower magic. Accessories. Alright. So we could take this. Let's give one to All right. All right, so that should be good. Now, let's cut some Z's. That knocks down my strength, but also strengthens my defense. So we're gonna set that. Yeah, this is what we wanted. Magic attack. Yeah, we'll do that. Well, actually, we want to, let's take that. And now, oh yeah. All right, so we should be good. Good to go. If I could find which way to go. Freebies. Oh, duh, right here.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say.
Barrett, he's afraid of heights. That's pretty hilarious.
Through here, huh?
See, are there any more secrets? Ooh, what's up here? Got three potions. And nothing. Huh. What's this lever?
This is switch for the lamp.
It doesn't shut nothing off, huh?
This
all right.
Open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out.
It's nice that they wait up on me.
Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
So I'm really just looking for items or chests.
Think it works?
Power. Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
Well, darn.
You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now.
It's,
if the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much mako it must take to keep them running.
Move out the way, Bear.
That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder. A pretty tall ladder too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
He's so afraid, man. And I know y'all heard that thunder. Jeez. Yeah, it's about to rain like crazy here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
All right, now it's time to go down and meet back up with the crew. Is there anything around here? Oh no, this must be where we came from, yeah. Darn. Thought it was something new. Alright.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Nothing over there. Nothing over here. All right.
Don't mind us, y'all. Just pass over.
Oh, crap. Jeez, they did that much damage. Oh, they can cast barrier. Okay. There we go.
Just like that, okay?
I got you.
My main girl, Tifa. Going this way, huh?
No way to cross that.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
I guess you're right, Tifa. Their show wasn't gonna go across it? That.
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
Hopefully they don't come back online.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with this shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the mako, but it all goes back to shit.
All right, we gotta go down this way. Anything over here? There. Nope. It's over here. Ooh! Blue materia. Oh, come on! Are you serious?
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This hut's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
It's around here. Same way we came from. Okay, cool. Now let's go on top.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H. Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
Along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
But I still want to get that materia, though.
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
I think we already checked this place out.
Okay. So that's over there. How do we get over there? That's cool. It's whatever. Alright, let's go back down. Go back up, I mean. And now we gotta go this way.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Do it. Moogle metal. Ooh, another chest. Alright, so that's going around there. Did I leave anything over here? No, apparently did not. Alright. For some odd reason, I feel like I'm getting close to that materia, but I'm not sure, honestly. So how do we get over? Wow, are we really gonna go around this whole thing? Pretty interesting.
Climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. Yeah. No fear. No fear. Fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and
chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
What? What's the name? He just walk up like that. Okay. Barrett.
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there?
Think that took a couple years off my life. I mean, not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Barrett is such a chicken, man.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Another Moogle medal. Oh, more enemies. So this should take out.
You're done.
I thought I was gonna take out a couple of them. Oh crap. Alright, so let's give Cloud this antidote. Oh no, our speed is down. I thought we were fourth.
Alright.
Alright, so now I'm poisoned.
Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
Good job, Barrett. Alright.
There's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
So can I I want that chest. Give me the chest. That'll be helpful if we get knocked on down.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Well,
back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Well, what do you know? Alright. Oh, so we're almost there. Wait. I say that. There go the materia right there. We're gonna get that materia.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turret.
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests. Coming at you hard and fast.
Worked up a good sweat. Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
Okay, so...
we can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect!
Nice! Alright, so now I see...
which way to the next light?
If we can't reach this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn.
You asked for it.
Gonna make your eyeballs
bring
pop. See ya. You're up!
Okay, let's go!
Of all the times.
Oh,
that's long.
Oh my goodness. Still in it.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? I'm surprised!
I'm waiting.
Got him.
Not looking good.
Stay strong.
Come on.
It's on you.
My turn.
Want some more?
Man, allergies, man. I hate allergy season. Ooh.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Yeah, come on. Let's heal. Let's heal the gang. Okay, well, cool, Barrett. You have been sufficiently healed. Oh, we can't even go that way. Okay.
That makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Oh, come on. Really? Yo. All these little goodies that are around here, and I can't get to them. Are you kidding me?
You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their night lights.
Intruders
detected. Engaging countermeasures.
All right,
you're mine. Watch and learn.
Boy, Barrett is mad slow.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little? We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
It's all nice and all, Tifa. But geez, some items that I want, man.
All right, we only need to power down one more sun lamp.
That's exactly what we're doing there. Unless, did we just...
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
So what's this?
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Coming through.
Oh, jeez.
Get ready. No escape. Gotta be careful.
Yeah, we're not gonna finish this one that quickly. I spy a chest. So was that it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Is there another one that's going to come up?
This should be pretty.
Breather.
About damn time. You're up.
Okay, let's go. Chill out!
That's that.
Now that was something else.
That was
all right, there we go.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What?
Ooh, materia.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Nice. Super nice. Let's give it a rest. All right, guys, we're gonna call it an end for today, man. If you liked the video, go ahead and smash that thumbs up button. Also, go ahead and ring that bell to subscribe and leave a comment in the comment section. Next time, we'll be continuing on with the Mako Reactor 5 mission. All right, until next time, y'all. Peace.